In Iran, it's in most cases illegal to dance. Desert Dancer is the true story of Afshin Ghaffarian, a young man who used dance as a narrative device and as a weapon to fight for freedom. I needed the dancing to be truly unique cinematically.
With Richard, I think the very first thing I said to him was, if I'm gonna play this character, I wanna be training for a good 6 to 7 months before we start filming.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
For us, none of us being dancers, it was tough.
We were so overjoyed to work with Akram Khan, one of the world's best choreographers. He had this incredible ethereal and spiritual quality to his dance, which I resonated to very strongly.
For me, the only way to experience being a dancer is by being a dancer and living a dancer's life, in a sense. So the intensity that they worked in was incredible.
It was the most challenging thing I've ever done. I really have a newfound, unlimited respect for dancers.
Because we're surrounded by mirrors when we're in a studio, you're tempted to look at yourself and go, oh my God, I look so bad right now, I look so awkward. Just to get out of that self-judgment mode was definitely the prime experience of my entire dance practice.
Akram strives for absolute perfection, which, when you're in it, is intensely frustrating because you just want to break, you know. But when he pushes you and pushes you and pushes you, we achieve things that we never believed was possible.
Dance can be anything, waving goodbye or raising your fist in the air.
It was always about discovery in the room. There was no script for the dance, and it was pure creativity.
Well, I put my trust in Akram, so I thought, I'm gonna leave the character, I'm just gonna move when he tells me to move and explore. And gradually, after like a few weeks or a couple of months, you start to feel, hang on a minute, my body's changed, my posture's changed. Suddenly, this character starts to emerge through movement.
You end up with immersive, narrative, three-dimensional dance. And it takes you to a very uplifting and inspired emotional place. It's beautiful.
My name is Afshin Ghaffarian. I'm a citizen of Iran. I'm a dancer.
You know, guys, I've been thinking. I want to start a dance group.
Look, it's illegal. You get caught, you go to prison.
I want us to take control of our lives. You know, have somewhere that's ours, where we can create with no rules.
An underground dance.